As the lead of Minecraft, I have to say what I want to see in game design perspective for the different versions of Minecraft. So 4Day, they work almost all on their own, and they connect with us when they want to change gameplay stuff or when they want to plan the next items to add, and then we give feedback on how we want the updates to look. Okay. Yeah. As far as I know, the Xbox One version will be up to date with the Xbox 360 version at release date. so it will have the update called TU12, I think. I'm mostly a PC guy. Yes, I play the console version in our office cinema every once in a while, but I find myself spending most time just working on new features and not playing so much. I'm currently working on adding new like biomes, new environments, and I really love working on the terrain, adding new like flowers and such. It's really fun. I hear about people playing it all the time. I try to interact by email and Twitter, but it's a lot of emails. So sometimes I reply, but very rarely. But now, I'm kind of working up for a Minecon in November, where we'll have 7,000 people coming and to Orlando, and then I will surely meet a lot of young fans. They have lots of ideas, so they want to take pictures and they want autographs, and I'm often handed gifts, and some people give me like small notebooks with all their ideas. But it's fun because my way of seeing Minecraft is I want to try to keep it kind of modest, the things that we add, and give them multiple purposes. But I remember when I was a kid, like my 8 years old and so, I was creating my own role-playing games with my brother. And at that age, we didn't really have any limits, so we were giving our characters like two-handed throwing swords and stuff like that. And I see that now when kids come to me and they want emerald armor, they want like obsidian armor, and just like 20 different kinds of armor, and they all should be awesome. I understand like their thinking, and it's hard to try to explain that I can't add, like it has to kind of work in the context.
Right. Yeah.
Last summer we went to a Deadmau5 concert, and Deadmau5 is a Minecraft fan, so he had actually this creeper heads with Deadmau5 ears on it, cardboard. So I was wearing one of those during the concert, and that obviously gained a lot of attention. But there's a creeper head in the audience. So a lot of people came around, and then it got like too hot, humid inside. So I took it off, and then one kid, he just completely lost his mind because he recognized me and, "Oh, it's you! It's you! You should never have taken that off. No, now you're never gonna get rid of me." But that was kind of funny.
Awesome.
But it happens from time to time that strangers on the street come and stop me, and they are always very friendly, and they want to take pictures, and they say thanks for the game. And yeah, it's really quite amazing.